ओए होए जनाब, एक बच्ची के साथ आप जैसा उम्र दराज आदमी, ये हमारे सभ्य समाज को शोभा नहीं देता। यू शुड बी अपोलोजाइज। अंकिता शुड कॉल हिम पापा जी, शी डज समटाइम्स। Then the other one says, you had your gold digging moment. Next life, you will be there with me.
If you are with somebody, like probably the whole society is really, really happy with, but you are not happy, then what's the point?
For me, when I saw her the first time, I was like, oh my God. 5 years have passed, but it's still the same. I don't know what it was. I still don't know what it is, but whatever it is, I love it. There is a big age difference.
26 years.
So it's the difference between my age and my mother's age.
Age is just a number, like really. Even if it's a cliche to say it, but I think it's true. My mum always, you know, she thought like he was, you know, of course,
cute.
Too old for me.
My mother was like, I pity her. Conventionally, society has created these barriers for people when they fall in love. That these are the people who should be together, these are the people who should get together, and those are based on many things. Race, religion, country, gender. I think there should not be any barriers. I think everybody should be free to choose who they love, who they like. And that should be just based on a feeling that they have in their heart. It has nothing to do with society or with any other consideration.
You owe it to yourself to be with the one you love. You shouldn't listen to anybody else who says otherwise.
To know more about the Closeup Free to Love campaign,
visit the website below.